Karis' sake, is there someone there?
No noise now, Bilda be blessed. If someone is there, then show thyself. Oh!
What noise there that softly calls?
Come into the light so that I might see thee. Inch by inch I'll search till I've found thee. If someone is there, then show thyself. Karras will guide mine search, heathen. Was just the sweet pingings of a boiler. Most probably. Is that thou, friend? Come out, wherever you are!
Stand and be crushed! Surely.
I shall sniff thee out soon, filthy weed. Thou gone? The very shadows do conspire against me. Where went the thief? Thank you.
crashing a marathon.
tight fit. I hope it's a short ride.
Markham's Isle looking for three things: Victoria's agent, the Cetus Project, and Brother Cavador. There wasn't much I could do to help old Lotus, but at least he passed on his information to me. And now I know more about the Cetus Project than I ever wanted to. They've built a ship that can sail underwater. Turns out this ugly iron fish is my link to Cavador. The only way I can reach him is to hitch a ride in its belly. Victoria had better appreciate all the trouble I'm going through. Of course, it's not enough just to find Brother Cavador at this mysterious KD site. I said I'd bring him back. In one piece. Maybe I should find some other way home. I'm cramped enough here without Cavador in tow. Besides, traveling mechanist style just doesn't agree with me. And as long as I'm going to their secret site, I might as well keep my eyes and ears open. Sometimes it's the smallest leak that makes the biggest difference.